Is it unfair to, as soon as Chelsea have a little speed bump, to then go, oh, the guy's out of his depth?
It isn't wrong when Chelsea drop points to Everton to go, he's out of his depth. What's wrong is when Chelsea beat Leeds or Leicester and everyone goes, turn the corner. Like, I genuinely need this to be heard, right? If Chelsea win the Champions League, he still needs to be sacked.